What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Issa, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today, we're gonna be reacting to XXX. The song is called Revenge, and this is actually sent in to me by one of you guys. If you guys want me to react to any more videos, just leave them in the comments down below. I'm gonna take a look at them all. But X-Men, whoo, jeez, it's been. Man, let me tell y'all, it's been a while since I've listened to X. Honestly, ever since he passed away, and I believe they dropped that like album, well, like 2 years ago, I believe, was like his last album he ever dropped. And man, ever since then, I've just haven't been listening to X. Man, RIP X. You know, he was very, very, very talented. Very, very, very talented. He influenced a lot of people, man. He helped a lot of people as well, even at such a young age. People looked up to him, man, for advice and help. And you can tell in the songs, a lot of them were very, like, pain, suffering, recuperating from a lot of things. But, man, without further ado, we're going to take a listen to this track here. I've actually never heard this track. So we're going to take a listen to this one. It's called Revenge. There's no video though, but it's okay. Oh, it feels weird. It feels weird hearing his voice, man. It's like when I listen to Juice, man.
For us, my dear, can't pretend that I was perfect, leaving you in fear. Oh man, what a world, the things I hear. If I could act on my revenge, no, would I? Some kill, some steal, some break your heart. And you thought that I would let it go and let you walk. With broken hearts, break bones, and break up fast. And I don't want to let it go, so in my grave I ride. I've dug two graves for us, my dear.
Yo, this is such a vibe, man. What? It's so short, but it's such a vibe. But hold up.
I've dug two graves for us, my dear. Can't pretend that I was perfect, leaving you in fear. Oh man, what a world, the things I hear. If I could act on my revenge, no, would I? Some kill, some steal, some break your heart.
That's heartbreak right there, man. Like I said at the start, the way he like raps and comes off is very emotional in the things he says and does. Like, ah, man.
Break your heart, you thought that I would let it go and let you walk. Broken hearts, break bones, and break your thighs.
Such a good song. Come on, X. Man. Sheesh. Damn, that was a short song, but that's the oopsie, sorry. Damn, man, it feels crazy listening back to him, like. Just, it's so weird, like, this song came out, like, 3 years ago, but, man, it still hit, it hits so differently when you listen to him, like, you hear it in his voice, like, all that stuff he's gone through, and, like, in the song here, it's kind of just saying, like, all the trouble and stuff he's been through, it doesn't matter, like, it doesn't matter at the end of the day. Like, craziness, man. Look at the love. Look at the love he gets on his videos, man. Jeez. Wow. Wow, wow. That was a really good song, man. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you smash the thumbs up. Comment down below what y'all want me to react to next. Hit the subscribe button. Post notice. All the good stuff, guys. I really do appreciate it. But I'll catch you on the next video. I'm out. Peace.